Rabbits in Fort Collins are turning up with black, tentacle-like growths sprouting from their heads. Colorado officials issued a do-not-touch warning after rabbits with tentacle-like growths on their heads were spotted in Fort Collins. The Shope Papilloma virus causes these wart-like protrusions, which are not harmful to humans or pets, but can distress affected rabbits, especially if growths appear near the eyes or mouth. Colorado Parks and Wildlife advises reporting sightings to local wildlife officials without handling the animals to prevent virus spread among rabbits. As of August 8, 2025, no cure exists, and recent cases in southeast Fort Collins have raised concern. Tularemia, or Malchew bed fever, has been reported in Boulder County, with a human case linked to contact with infected animals, with users calling them a man's bear Frankenstein rabbits and speculating about the virus origins. Stay safe. Colorado, steer clear of these critters and keep pets leashed.